That is 7 News for this Thursday. We'll have updates for you throughout the evening. I'm heading off on holidays for a while, so thanks so much for your support in 2022. I hope you have a very Merry Christmas and a happy and safe New Year.